You are watching the video Understanding Retrieval Bias from the Finding Information series. This is Julia. She is a research associate at TU Berlin's School of Economics and Management. She wants to compile a systematic literature review on the role of partner networks in supply chains. To do so, she has to develop an appropriate research strategy. She goes to the Economics and Management Library to ask the librarian Ms. Müller for advice. Ms. Müller explains to Julia that bibliographical databases are the most important research instrument for compiling a systematic literature review because of their clearly defined content and search options. The aim of the search is to identify as many publications as possible about her research question in the relevant databases. Unfortunately, database hosts sometimes make mistakes. For example, entries may be listed under the wrong publication type or assigned a generic rather than a more precise term or given the wrong subject headings. Occasionally, entries are incomplete. If not all publications on a subject can be found in a database because of such mistakes, this is referred to as a so-called retrieval bias. Julia asks Ms. Müller how she can minimize retrieval bias in her literature review. Ms. Müller says she should use keywords in addition to database-specific subject headings. New database entries might not yet have been assigned standardized subject headings. If the research subject is brand new, subject headings may not yet exist. To obtain a hit list that is as comprehensive as possible, Julia should also use synonyms of the keywords. When formulating her own search inquiry, she should proceed step by step so that she quickly notices her own mistakes. Ms. Müller also advises Julia to search several databases. Bibliographical databases overlap thematically, so searching through several increases the chance of finding relevant entries that have been poorly indexed. Julia thanks Ms. Müller for explaining the retrieval bias. Ms. Müller is pleased. She and her colleagues are happy to help, either in person or by email at infokompetenz@wm.tu-berlin.de.